When you're working on a higher level motorsport vehicle, everything has to be just that, a higher level, and this includes the wiring. Professional motorsport vehicles operate in some of the harshest conditions, and the wiring in the vehicle needs to be able to withstand those conditions. Tens of thousands of dollars can go into competing at a race event, and it is unacceptable for a vehicle to be stranded in the pits while a wiring fault is tracked down. The HPA Professional Motorsport Wiring Course presents the key knowledge required to build a harness capable of withstanding many years' worth of race day conditions. This knowledge is presented in easy-to-follow online training modules showing the key design and construction skills in detail, then bringing all these lessons together into the HPA 10-step Professional Motorsport Harness Construction Process, which teaches you the individual steps used to guarantee a harness that fits and functions flawlessly. You will learn how and why the materials and tools we use for a motorsport wiring harness differ from those we would use for a club sport or street car harness. You will learn how to use these tools correctly to ensure a successful outcome and how to work with the materials to minimise expensive wastage. You will learn about circular motorsport orientated connectors and how to work with them, correctly pinning and depinning them to avoid damaging these expensive items. You'll learn how to and why we use epoxies and molded shrinkable boots to completely seal a motorsport's harness, but also about how we build in a small excess length of wire beneath these boots to allow for future repairs if needed. And don't worry, you will learn the concentric twisting process. Why it's used, the design process that drives the layering scheme, the math behind it, as well as the physical process of building a harness using this method. The HPA 10-step Professional Motorsport Wiring Harness Construction Process is shown being applied to a real harness build for a real car, from the initial design and planning through the complete construction to the final fitment in the vehicle. And over time, we will add to this library of complete worked examples, which you will get access to immediately at no extra cost. Once you've completed all the modules and absorbed all the knowledge within, we don't want you to be left out in the cold when applying that knowledge for the first time on your own harness build. And this is where our members-only online forum comes in. Here you can ask questions about your particular project and have them answered by ourselves as well as many other respected industry professionals. Building a wiring harness to a professional motorsport level is a time-consuming and detail-orientated task, but it is one that you can accomplish at home in your own garage with the right tools and guidance. You'll be able to design and build a harness that functions perfectly, looks amazing, and gives you the faultless reliability that your project needs. If you think this is a task that you would like to undertake, click the link to get started learning.